Okay, where is this informant table?
Halt!
It's further down. Sorry guys, I'm just gonna try and squeeze through. I mean, no harm. Sorry.
Master Tehaka's wife is so kind.
So you tell me, every time I go past. You tell me every time. Did I get any of these extra missions, by the way? Side. No, I didn't. So what is this? Bodies in the sand. How do I get that mission? I don't know. Anyway, the point is, I was trying to go here. Accept all. Well, there's no reason to suggest why I can't do that, you know? So, the first quest we're going to do is probably here, Conflicts of Interest. It's the lowest level quest. Sifetu is hunting Zervos, the harbour master. Rumours say the local merchants are sheltering him. Speak with the merchants of Sayers about Zervos. Done. I'm on it. Where are they? Up top? Maybe? No? Yes. Sure, guys.
Halt!
Shh. Sorry.
This area is off limits.
Yeah, so I quickly discovered.
Ahead of
you.
Entered investigation area. Okay, because I'm investigating people. What now? Do not kill my bird, buddy. What are these guards? Stupid guards. Go away.
I should find the Zervos and see what he knows about Sifetu.
I would, but these guys are stalking me.
I will ask among the merchants. See which are friendly to him.
It's ridiculous. Go away, guys. Go away.
Stop!
Circle that's like screwing me over. Go away. So, speak of the merchants say it's about Zervos. What happened to Zervos? And that's it, okay. Merchants available only during the day. Okay, we've got to fast forward through time, apparently. Easily done. Speak to these merchants when the sun is up. I'm sure they'll have much to say as they go about their business. Hey guys! How about you? Do you have anything to say? Oh, sorry. Okay, so only certain merchants want to talk? Which merchants? No one wants to talk to me. This is a problem. Anybody? Anybody want to chat? You, finally, people who want to talk to me.
Hey, you want some fish or what?
No.
I am looking for Zervos, the harbour master.
Oh. I heard Sifetu gutted him.
Oh no! Gutted him like a fish. That's unfortunate.
Good day to you, Ned. Any metal work I can do for you this day?
What are you looking for today?
The harbour master, Zervos.
Do not ask about him. The guards killed him.
Where's his body? Where's your proof?
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
The harbour master? Huh.
You saw it?
Why are you asking about him?
Because he's dead?
I have heard he is missing. In hiding? Perhaps dead.
What would you do if Sifetu put a price on your head?
Kill him?
Ah, I see. I am not one of Sifetu's men.
I don't know anything about it. I don't stick my neck out. I have nothing to tell you.
These people are so self-serving.
Finest metalwork in size.
Nice.
Good day for business.
Well, look what you're wearing.
Not half bad. What are you looking for today?
For Zervos, the harbor master. Do you know where to find him?
You are looking for who? Why? I don't know him. I heard he was dead. Why are you bothering about him? He was a good man.
And so I'm trying to avenge him.
So you do know him?
I don't. I just heard others say it. Leave me be.
You're a strange lady.
Yeah, he is.
Next. Although I can definitely speak to her again. Should I speak to her again?
I'm still looking for Zervos.
I told you already. I don't know anything. Leave me be.
Care for some dates? Finest in the
not
area.
Really.
Same
ones
the brewery
actually.
Uses for its famous beer.
It's like shriveled up
I'm
fruit.
Just looking.
It's just weird.
You know about a man named Zervos?
Zervos? The harbor master is dead.
Why does everybody say that? How do you know he's dead?
You look like a strapping sword.
Thank you.
Looking
I love what you're wearing as well.
Armor.
Long night?
Very. Sorry. What are you interested in?
Zervos.
At the moment, I'm looking
Zervos,
for Zervos.
Sorry.
The harbor master. Of course. Zervos is away.
Can you be more specific?
Yes, he's gone to Letopolis.
Seriously?
Attracted by the promise
of a new
life.
Are you lying to me?
Life.
You're lying to me. He's not
Then
Letopolis.
He is not dead.
Dead? Why would you think he was dead?
Everyone else?
Everyone has a different story about Zervos. I wonder if one of them knows more than they are telling me.
I vote the lady. The lady knows more. Merchants, follow the suspicious merchants. Merchants leave the market at night. I guess we're waiting for night. Yay! Wait, they all live in the same house? Did you guys kill him?
That old mute was skulking around again.
Isn't he from some rich family?
Maybe. Maybe that's why no one has chased him out of town.
You're all going the same way, which is definitely suspicious.
What?
Sorry, buddy. I vote that you guys killed him. And can we go faster? We're taking a very long time. Oh god. My skirts drag in the dirt. That's not great. It's gonna stain. It's not ideal. Sorry, are you talking to me? Even this dude's walking faster than me. Are we traversing your entire town? Oh my god, we've gone from Sias all the way out. How far will you lot go? Oh, stay away from them. Stay away from the tax collector's house. I mean, as if you do not notice me just like creeping along behind you. I'm not even trying to hide. Well, I'm trying.
Watch out! Coming through!
Aha! We have a house.
How
Whose
are you
house
keeping?
Is this?
As best I can. I'm tired of hiding.
Ah! Zervos is
there
hiding!
There is a stranger in them.
Oh, I got too close. I was listening.
We are not fighting men. You can take the bounty off my head.
I don't want your bounty.
I am not one of Sefetu's men. I am searching for Zervos on behalf of Hakuf.
Good. I am Zervos, mighty harbor master of
Sais. Yeah, you seem really mighty right now.
Forced to hide on my own docks.
Yeah, clearly.
Why is Sefetu after you?
That dog. He is strangling the whole town.
I'm aware of that.
Taxes us to death.
He burned my cousin's farm.
That's right. I've been doing what I can. helping people hide their imports and exports. What Sifetu does not see, he cannot tax.
A fair point.
And he figured it out.
His men raided my business and my house. But I hid my records on my felucca. If they haven't found my boat yet, they soon will.
I'll see what I can do.
Okay, let's find his felucca. Where'd you put it?
My felucca is tied up at the Sayis docks. I would prefer to have it back in one piece.
But you must destroy
Can't
it.
Promise that. Can't promise that at all. So that's what they're called, feluccas. I'm glad we finally got that mystery solved. Felucca is located at Sayis's northern dock. Oh no. This is a guard place I've been to before. The guards will have respawned, won't they? Yeah, they totally have.
They will attack on sight here.
Oh, I know.
How much men got you?
Okay. Wow, Jesus. That's dangerous. I'd be more concerned about the dude with the sword. Hey, where'd you guys come from? Didn't see you before. Actually, there's some dude on a damn boat. Archer, can you get up? Oh my god. This is like crippling archery or something. Are you kidding me? All because an archer shot me, I couldn't get up. So all I gotta do is get the felucca. That's all I have to do. There's a dude right next to it. Whatever. Don't care. What are you doing? Get up. Sit. There we go. Can you not? Steal or destroy the boat? Well, quite frankly, both is about to happen, I think. I've still stolen it, but I feel it's probably gonna... It's gonna be destroyed. They're still chasing me. Does that count? No. Apparently it needs to be in here. Oh, would you like me to dock it perfectly while I'm at it? Shish! Zervos, I did it! Second time lucky! They got destroyed the first time around. It was messy. It was brutal. I died. All yours.
You needn't hide any longer. I secured your felucca. Your documents are safe.
You saved my felucca. Here. Take this as a small token of thanks. You have made things better here.
You're welcome.
You clearly have people who are willing to help you out, Zervos. Why don't you take on Sifetu?
I know, right?
Sifetu is too powerful, too greedy. He knows there is no one strong enough to
just
stop
kill him.
We are not fighting men. Sifetu surrounds himself with soldiers. His base at Fort Nikiyu is guarded
Fort
with ballistae.
Fort Nikiyu?
Fool that
I have not been there.
I helped him import them.
Is it near Litopolis?
May Amun watch over you.
Shield! Conflicts of interest complete. That's actually an interesting point. Where is... Shit. Where is this place? Because Leotopolis is here. I imagine it would be somewhere in the area, would it not? Or is it here? There's not really much there. Not really much there at all. Or maybe it's here. Maybe this is where the dude is. I don't know. But either way, what's a nice trellis you got there, buddy? That is all we're doing for today. Thanks so much for watching this episode, guys. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. And I will see you next time.